The government of Ghana is pursuing an agenda to make Ghana an automotive hub in Africa. The country has seen a series of partnerships with automobile manufacturing giants such as Nissan, Volkswagen and Toyota, geared towards the realization of this agenda. The Association of Ghana Industries, AGI, is however indicating that the cost of power in the country needs to be more affordable in order to help keep the cost of locally manufactured vehicles lower and more affordable.
What is critical now is the cost. We need to be competitive when it comes to the cost of energy, because for an assembling plant, you need consistent and reliable supply of energy, and the price must be competitive. In your price build-up, energy is key. So when the price is not competitive, it adds to your cost. And when the cost is too high, the price must be high for you to stay in business. If the price is high, people would rather buy imported vehicles rather than the locally produced one. So energy has to be looked at.
The chief executive officer of the association also indicated that Ghana needs to leverage on the African Continental Free Trade Area to harness more from the local automotive industry. He implored government to take advantage of Ghana's bauxite deposits to manufacture some parts of the vehicles to be assembled here in Ghana.
Today we have the opportunity of exploring the bauxite production in Ghana, and there's whole mechanism and arrangement in place to start bauxite production. If we do it and do it well, the body of the vehicle, for example, we can do it locally because the entire chain of the bauxite industry will be here. So we are producing the bauxite, we are converting to alumina, you know, and then to the sheets, and then to further tertiary production like car bodies and all that. So if you're able to do some of this, it will reduce the cost of the assembling the vehicles here.
The AGI also iterated the need for policy to ensure the transfer of knowledge to local players in the car making industry.
With time, we should be able to groom our people so they can provide these services readily in the country. It is so critical because otherwise we will not benefit much. The extent of value addition depends on our capacity to provide some of the services locally. So apart from the parts or the inputs that we should explore to be able to produce some of them here, the services are also equally important, you know, and if we're able to organize ourselves very well, develop expertise in all these areas, maybe take people abroad to train them, set up businesses to provide some of these services, it will help a great deal.